In this activity, you will assess your hand washing technique. You will use Glo-germ powder, a commercially available powder that fluoresces under ultraviolet light. The powder simulates the presence of microbes on your hands. Your supply box comes with a small packet of Glo-germ powder and a little UV light. Did you know that UV light can also be used to detect pet urine around the house? Like the Glo-germ powder, urine glows under UV light. This activity works better if you have someone else to help you hold the UV light and take pictures. First, a warning. UV light can damage the retina, so you should never shine the light in your eyes. Shine the light over your hands to see what it looks like under UV light. The UV light is best visible in low light. If you want to take a picture, you should turn overhead lights off or turn them down if you have a dimmer. Next, place a small amount of the Glo-germ powder in your hands and rub it all over for about 30 seconds. If you want, you can look at your hands with the UV light at this point. It should fluoresce a bright blue. Now, clean your hands like you normally would. You may use any method of your choice. Your watermelon-scented hand sanitizer will do just fine, or simply water or warm water and soap. Now shine the UV light on your hands again and take pictures. Wherever the Glo-germ remains, you should see blue fluorescence. Observe your hands carefully. Which parts of the hands were hardest to clean? What was most surprising to you? How many times did you have to wash your hands to get all the fluorescence off? Or did you give up after 4 times? You will submit at least 1 picture of your hands after cleaning to the lab quiz of the week.